Non mando.
Welcome, and thank you for joining us this morning for our monthly Shotsuki Hoyo service. The service is being recorded, so let's make sure that we're all on mute. It'll be available on the YouTube station, but only the speaker will appear in the video. We gather here today to remember and honor friends and family who've crossed to the other shore during the month of August. We'll begin the service with the reading of their names. When you hear your loved one's name, please offer incense at your home altar or gatha. So let's welcome Mrs. Yoshi Yao for the reading of the names for August.
Good morning. We remember and honor the following. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu.
Thank you, Yoshi, for the reading of the names. We'll now have a group reading of the three treasures. It's found on page 8 of the Purple Service Book, and it will be displayed on the screen. Hard is it to be born into human life. Now we are living it. Difficult is it to hear the teachings of the Blessed One. Now we hear it. If we do not realize the truth in this life, when will it be realized? Let us reverently take refuge in the three treasures of the truth. I take refuge in the Buddha. May we absorb ourselves in the principle of the way to enlightenment and awaken in ourselves the supreme will. I take refuge in the Dharma. May we be submerged in the depths of the doctrine and gain wisdom as deep as the ocean. I take refuge in the Sangha. May we live in harmony in the great assembly as disciples of Buddha and be freed from all hindrances, becoming units of true accord in the life of harmony, in a spirit of universal oneness, freed from the bondage of selfishness. Even through myriad ages of kalpas, hard is it to hear such an excellent, profound, and wonderful doctrine. Now we are able to hear and receive it. Let us thoroughly understand the true meaning of Tathagata's teaching. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. And now let's welcome Leo Balambao Sensei, who will lead us in chanting Sambujo and Juseige.
Namanda, 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 namanda. Namanda.
Sambujo midanyo rai niyundo jo san ke ra. We respectfully acknowledge the presence of Tathagata Amida entering our homes as we joyfully offer flowers of welcome. Bunjoy shakanyora I niyundo joy san ke ra. We respectfully acknowledge the presence of Tathagata Shakyamuni entering our homes as we joyfully offer flowers of welcome. Bunjoy jibun yorai niyundon joy san ke ra. We respectfully acknowledge the presence of the Tathagatas of the 10 directions in our homes as we joyfully offer flowers of welcome. Namo Amida With Your Heart. Namanda, 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 namanda. Today, on the occasion of the Buddhist Church of San Francisco's August Shotsuki Hoyo Memorial Service, we gather in grateful memory, reverently coming before Amida with gratitude for the all-inclusive wisdom and compassion that is Amida Buddha. May the light of wisdom illuminate our hearts and minds to awaken us to our self-concern, and by this insight, stir us to strive for a life of deeper understanding. May the life of compassion warm an innate humanity in our hearts, that we may truly appreciate and respect the intrinsic value and dignity of all beings. May we who have come together today, guided by wisdom and vitalized by compassion, awaken to the Buddha Dharma and joyfully share it with others, so that we may all fulfill the ultimate meaning of life. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda, 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 Namanda Butsu. Gagun Shosegan Yishimujo do Shigan fumanzok Seifujo shogak Gaomuryoko Fuidaisesi Fusai shobinge Seifu jo shogak Gashi jo bundo Yosho cho jibo Kunkyo mi shomon se fu jo shogak ryok jin shonen jo we shu bon yo shigum jo do se fu jo shogak jin riki en dai ko Fushomu Saido Shoujo Sankumyo Kosai Shuyakunan Kaihi Chiegen Meshi Konmo An Hisokusho Akudo Tsudanzen Shumon Koso jo manzok, iyoro jipo, nichigan shujuki, tenko on fugen, ishu kaihozo, kose kudokuho, jo dai shishi, seppo shishiku, Kuyo isai buts, gusok shu tokuon, ganne shinjo man, toku isangai o, yobun mugechi, sundat mi husho, ganga kuerik, Toshi sai shoson, shigan yako ka, daisen o kando, koku sho tenin, to uchin yoke. Nam mandam. Namandavu, 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 ganishiku toku, Yodo se isai, dohon bodai ishi, ojo e anrako. May this merit virtue be shared with equally with all beings, and may we together awaken the body mind and be born in the realm of serenity and joy. Namo Amida With, Namo Amida With, Namo Amida With, Namanda, 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 Namanda With.
Thank you, Leo Sensei. And now let's welcome Camille Peiting Sensei for this morning's Dharma talk. Gatha is Listen to Amida With Your Heart by BJ Soriano.
Listen to Amida with your heart. spirit, so you're no longer sad. Listen to Amida with your heart. He speaks to you with a loving voice. Listen to Amida with your heart. He makes clear that it's your very choice. When what you think are not so clean and pure thoughts, and words and deeds are not so very kind, quietly and with his great compassion, Amida speaks so softly to your mind. Listen for Amida with your
This morning's meditative reading is from Tariki by Hiroyuki Itsuki. We cannot know that we are illuminated by a great light simply by looking up into the sky. But if we lower our heads and look down at our feet, we can clearly see the long dark shadow that stretches out from us. We know that the darker and blacker that shadow is, the brighter is the light that shines upon us. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. So I'd like to thank the participants who put together this morning's service. A big thank you to Reverend Elaine Donlin for Kansho, for Mrs. Yoshi Yao for the reading of the names, for Leo Ballenbau Sensei for chanting, for Camille Painting Sensei for the Dharma talk, for BJ Soriano for the gatha, and to Kevin Yoza for technical expertise in putting together these Zoom meetings. Thanks to all of you. Thank you. And so we have some announcements this morning. The first is that next week is our Bishop's Memorial Service with Reverend Adams. So please join us for that. And we also have our bi-weekly book club meeting. We met last Tuesday, so the next time we'll be meeting will be on the 17th. And we meet on Tuesday afternoons from 2 to 4. And if you're interested, just simply contact the office and we'll send you the link. This time around, we're reading Sapiens, which is kind of a history of our species, and we're discussing the book within the context of Shin Buddhism. We also have our weekly meditation, mindfulness meditation, Wednesday evenings at 6:30, and you're welcome to join us for that. Again, contact the office, and we'll send you the link. Are there any additional announcements?
I did want to just add, Leo Sensei, that next week's service with Reverend Adams will be via Zoom, and it will be live streamed from the Hondo. So it'll be nice to see ministerial folks in the Hondo next week. So please tune in for that live Zoom service. Thank you.
Good morning. I'm Kevin Yoza. I just have two things to share. This afternoon, from noon to 1 and 3 to 4 in Japantown, in, I guess, celebration of the Tokyo Olympics closing ceremony, they will have a onodori and our very own Jiten Daiko and Soza will be providing the music, and some of our own onodori teachers will be leading the dancing. So if you're free, you know, feel free to grab your mask and your hapi coat and yukata and, you know, join in the dancing. So that's one announcement. And the second announcement is this year is the 76th anniversary of the atomic bombing of Hiroshima and Nagasaki. And the Nichibei Foundation and the Friends of Hibakusha will present a virtual ceremony titled A Remembrance for Peace, Commemorating Hiroshima and Nagasaki. And this will be on Monday, August 9th at 6 p.m. And you can view it on the Nichibei Foundation's Facebook page. And our very own Jack Dariki will be participating in this event, along with our supervising minister, Reverend Henry Adams. Okay, that's it. Thank you very much.
Are there any additional announcements? If not, then this concludes this morning's August Shotsuki Hoyo service. Thank you for joining us. Please stay safe and healthy. And you're all welcome to stay on afterwards to say hello to one another. Thank you. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu.